contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 570 pounds, Bubba Ray Dudley and Devon Dudley, the Dudley Boys.
The referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Chris Jericho and Kevin Owens.
I have a feeling this tag team match is going to be one for the record books.
Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, great move.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Jericho's so skilled inside that squared circle. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
Well, I wouldn't trust Jericho as far as I could throw him. But when it comes to performing in the ring, he's up there among the best in the world.
The WWE audience is no stranger to the stylings of Chris Jericho. They know when he's on the scene, anything can and will be said, and anything can and will happen. It's just a matter of who Jericho is targeting on that particular day. So damaging. An early pin attempt. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. Chris Jericho makes his presence known on WWE programming or at a WWE live event. He makes sure everyone in the arena and the locker room knows he's out there for one thing and one thing only, to steal the show.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Chris Jericho can be as brash, outspoken, and unpredictable as anyone we've seen. When it comes to Y2J, one thing is for sure. One way or another, the fans are going to be entertained.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that Jericho has made a career out of that, don't you, Michael? And whether you like him or not, Chris Jericho is one of the greatest superstars in WWE history and one of the most entertaining. Jericho's skill set is as fast as anyone I've ever seen. Y2J can match speed and aerial attacks with luchadors. grapple with wrestling and submission specialists, and throw down with brawlers. And he can outthink strategists. Jericho also loves informing everyone on the microphone of his many, many talents.
That's how you make an impact. Bubba Ray Dudley with the offense. Found out that's not the place you want to be.
Not ever, never.
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move.
He whiffed that one.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone king. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Yep, and there's the reversal by Kevin Owens.
You know, Cole, we've seen it time and time again. Jericho uses his mastery of psychological warfare to get into an opponent's head. Then he uses his physical skills to kick the, well, you know what, out of the individual. Man, Y2J is good.
We got a cover.
He's not done fighting yet. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. What a counter.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
I'm sitting here utterly flabbergasted that the official didn't see that. I just can't believe it.
This guy couldn't see his hand in front of his face.
Y2J is starting to fade. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. He was one step ahead on that one.
And he runs right into the corner.
He's got him.
He's delivering it.
Hey, this may very well be it.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Well, look at Jericho. Chris Jericho's on a roll on his belly. Look out on the walls of Jericho. Can he get it locked in?
Oh my gosh, he might make his opponent tap right here. He's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Jericho in trouble.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. He was able to reverse that. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Jericho setting it up.
Oh,
man, that was awesome. Oh, wow.
Two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory. Some very tough competition.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.